Benny didn't open his formally until like 5, 6 in the evening. So from 12 up until that time, he allowed us to get in there, keep the doors closed, and do our thing. And that's how we wound up inventing second line reggae and becoming the only second line reggae band in the world. Woo! And live long enough to tell the tale. You know, I mean, this is like, me and this cat go back so far. You know, we were in a band together with our two oldest brothers called the Electric Soul Train. Yeah, Deacon John on keyboards, on guitar, Art on keyboards, him on bass, and me on a double bass drum set. Yeah, me and Charlie Horse got real close. Look at Charlie. So y'all enjoying it so far. Y'all liking the music. I'm telling you, all of the stories and everything that's in the book about how and why we did it. This is another one of those songs that we took from a Jamaican artist, and we learned it the way he did it, and then we took it and we changed the whole concept.
Yes!
This is a song by Jimmy Cliff. But we took it to the 13th bar and rearranged it and made it make sense to what we were dealing with. And check it out. We'll open up a piece of the pie right here, right now. Say we want our piece of the pie.
Piece of the pie, right here, right now. I said we want our piece of the pie.
Sharing this moment with us. This is a very special unit right here. The Uptown AllStars. The only second line reggae band in the world. Ricky Caesar, Norman Caesar, got a band called the Caesar Brothers Funk Box. If you in town and you hear that name, make it, but bring two pair of dance shoes because you're going to wear that first pair out. Charles Moore, younger brother of Deacon John Moore, they're playing all over town, everywhere. George Sarton, master artist, a master chef, all of that, this man right here. And yours truly, Cyril Neville, and we're all from the 13 Wall, we're all from Uptown. So right now what we're gonna do, we're gonna switch gears and jump out of being the only second line reggae band in the world to the keepers of the Uptown Funk. Get on.